Hi, I'm Brian Anthony Wilson. I play Officer James Bailey in Superior Donuts. I am backstage of the lovely Haas Theater where we do the show. I have a little break after I go on the first act. I have about 40 minutes. I have a lot of leisure time backstage. I would cut up on my taxes at one point. I'm looking at some movies, a couple movies that I did that I've never watched before. One of the things is a ping-pong table backstage, and I'm a horrible ping-pong player, and there's some people who are very good, but I try to intimidate. I'll be losing like 15-2, and I'll be like, yeah, I'm lulling you into a false sense of security. And then, of course, I lose like 21-3. My last Arden show was Romeo and Juliet, where I had some off time off stage. I mean, not that Shakespeare doesn't write well, but this is such great contemporary writing. And I think the characters are so fleshed out, even the character like mine, who's like a minor character, but you know who he is with a brevity of words, which I always think less is more. And working on it with Ed Sobel, who was so intimately involved with it from Steppenwolf to Broadway, which was really a great, great big boom for us. The audiences really connect to it, and there's, especially when I deliver certain news throughout the play, there are gasps, and people are really invested in the characters. And more than a few people have said that they saw the Broadway production and they liked ours better, which is very generous of them to say. And then a lot of Arden subscribers have said that this is their favorite Arden theater show that they've ever seen, so that's pretty high praise. Because the Arden is so loyal to a lot of local actors, they're used to seeing some of these faces and friendly faces. This is my sixth Arden show, and I did piano lesson here, I did Fences and Romeo and Juliet and Our Town, so it's almost like family, you know, because afterwards they say, hey, I saw you in such and such, it's good to see you again. And so it's very, they kind of, not I should say know what to expect, but they like seeing a friendly face, I think. And they like to see people stretch and do different things, too. And they're very, like I said, very knowledgeable audience, so they're very, a great theater audience. Just come see the play, and if you've seen the play, thank you very much for your support. Now you have the full story. See you at the theater. Live long and prosper.